Hey guys, it's Bev. Thanks for joining me. Today I'm going to be doing a multiple bloom pour using the Sheen art technique. I'm just going to be using three colors with a black soil activator, and I'll be using my hairdryer to blow it out. The colors that I'll be using, this is magenta from Iris. This is burnt umber from Iris. And then this is yellow ochre. The base or my pillow is going to be Excelsior all-purpose sheen. You'll notice that I've taken the sides of my spinner off. This is a Lazy Susan. I think it's about a 37 inch. It's about 86 centimeters. My canvas size is 60 centimeters by 40 centimeters, which is a 16 by 24 inch.